Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Wondering how the next tour is gonna go. I don't know. I guess we'll see. But for now, oh, I guess it's tokens aplenty today. Well, so if you're wondering why some of the courses are marked as done that I didn't do on the last streams, because I was doing, like, Coins Aplenty and the dailies off-screen, because I want to more consistently do that now. I always just forget, eventually, to be honest. I like this blue Shy Guy, he's cute. The shade just looks nice, I don't know. No. Oh. Okay, they screwed me over. Got down dirty. That's okay. I strike back. No, bro, the shells. Keep getting me, man. Bro! That gosh darn charging Chuck Clown over here. Okay, surprisingly there's still stuff left for this track. Kind of long, honestly. Bro, what the hell is going on? Hardly ever see, like, two different blue shells in the same race, but I guess, you know, that happens. Smash dry bones. I think he used to say smash small dry bones, but I guess they wanted to make it more clear. Or, I mean, sorry, less descriptive. Still, though, I'm killing those dry bones. You know, his cart looks like Wario's cart from Mario Kart 64. Like that they chose purple. I don't know, it kind of suits him somehow. Even though it's not a color you'd expect for him. Like, you'd think they use, like, gray, I don't know. Something obvious. I don't think I've ever seen his default car color, so news to me. Damn it. Okay, well, that was a interesting experience. Now to do more races. Oh yeah. Forgot I gotta do the gold pipe. No, we're not buying a random purple me racing suit. What are you talking about? That's stupid. All these are kind of mid. I mean, they usually are mid, but like, more mid than usual. And again, I guess I don't have that much money anyway. Gold pipe. Okay, what we got here? Oh, you know, I do actually use those sometimes, so that's a good one. Or a decent one anyway. Sunset balloons. Hopefully these rubies will be worth it eventually. I might do the tokens off stream just because I don't really have time and I wanted to play Pikmin, so we'll see how it goes. Somehow that extended. No, that would have extended the count. Oh, okay, well, it kept extending anyway. And then it didn't. Thank you, Mario. It was clearly Yoshi and not Mario. Like, what kind of fool do you take me for? You calling yourself Mario? You're a dog, bro. Bro, I swear, these damn shells. Wapapa. That's a funny name. Bananas near the end of the track. What a common occurrence. Okay, well, it's whatever. What we got next? New jump boost. Easy now. I don't particularly care at the same time, man. Okay. I got this one. Flow here is nice. No. Bro. Because I didn't turn right. Thank you. Well, it was still fun doing all those epic stunts. Anyway. Thank you. Bruh, it had to be near the freaking gate. Why does that always happen? No. No. That's not fun. Okay. Whatever, man. What's next? Mario, comma. This thing. Origami crane. Boom. Joshelbong. That's a funny name. Okay, I gotta move the damn mouse. You know, I wonder what they're going to do for the next Mario All in Mario Kart Tour if, you know, they have another Mario All. What I'm guessing is they probably just have some either already voice line from Charles Martinet, or, you know, they'll just reuse some lines, or they'll have the new guy. But I feel like either reuse lines or already recorded clips, like way in advance, is more likely. Me. I guess we'll see when, if they ever make another Mario again. Or even add any new skin whatsoever. Like, come on, bro. Add new content, cowards. Freaking nothing sandwiches over here. Thank you so much! Oh, I just noticed the P-Wing on the cap, on the hood of the car somehow. I don't know how I never noticed, but it's fine. Versus Mega Donkey Kong, you say? Yeah, it looks like a job for Pink Shy Guy and his mushrooms. Okay. I mean, what's he gonna do with old bananas? Freaking Sonic Mega Collection looking checkerboard. Okay, I said, what is he gonna do? Throw bananas? And, of course, that actually spells instant doom for me. Yeah, I should bring my guard more up. However, I do have hearts to protect me, so... as long as I flank him enough with my tactical maneuvers, I should be fine. Bro, how did that not hit him? Okay, well now I'm getting my revenge by throwing bananas too. So, there you go. Screw you, Donkey Kong. yet another example of why I'm not good with non-combo tracks. That was kind of epic. Okay, what we got next? Pretty Piranha Gold, Rambi, Koopa Shells again. Should be a little faster now. Yeah, that works. Oh, it's a battle. Of course, it's something lame. Actually, I think I will do the tokens. I'm not gonna have enough time for Pikmin today. Destroy that guy. Straight up annihilate it. Well, sure, I made it pretty far. Oh wait, it tells you how many balloons you crushed? That's pretty cool. Oh, well, guess that's it for that. But the token adventures still continue. Well, actually, can I do Pikmin? I mean, no, I'd still have like a little under an hour. Yeah, I'll do tokens. Besides, I need to clear out that shop. Okay, I mean, doesn't really matter who I use. So, he can still level up. Bro, they keep screwing me over, man. False alarm. I feel like this track goes on for too long. Okay, one more. Plant that thing and Koopa Shell. You know, true. I'm just doing this for tokens. I may as well try to drag behind so I can get a bullet bill. Like, really behind. I'm gonna drag so far behind that it's gonna have to give me a bullet pill, right? Damn it, I don't want damn mushrooms. I want a bullet bill. Interesting challenge, but unfortunately it doesn't appear to be working. Mushrooms are way more common, unfortunately. Yeah. Oh well. I try. He got stuck at the end. Guess what? Me not even trying. Me actively trying to bail, I still got the best score. Yeah, that's nice. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs there, including other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care, everybody.